turning up the volume to 11 on the dial.
Hey guys, today I'm doing my second outfit of the week video that I've ever done, so let's get started. I didn't have school Monday, so we're gonna skip that and go right to Tuesday. So for Tuesday, my tank top is from H&M, and my button-up, like, flannel-type dealio plaid shirt is from Topshop, and I really like how it's short sleeve. I think it's really cool. And then my shorts are from American Eagle. For my hair, I just loosely curled it, and then for my shoes, I wore those high top white Converse. I'm also wearing a little gold watch, and I just got that from the thrift shop. So that's my whole outfit for Tuesday. Wednesday's outfit was so much more casual than the last outfit. So first of all, I'm wearing a choker, and I actually made this, and I made like five others also. So if you guys want me to make a video on how I made these, then I will totally do that for you. Just let me know. So I wore my hair natural, and my shirt is from H&M. I wore winged eyeliner, so that's how that turned out. And then I'm wearing black, really skinny jeans from the brand 7. Okay, and now for Thursday. I curled my hair again, and it's like wavy, curly-ish, so yeah. My flannel is thrifted, and my tank top is from Forever 21. And I like the material of this tank top. I don't know why, I just do. It's kind of cool. I don't know. But for my pants, I'm wearing Victoria's Secret pink leggings, and then for my shoes, I'm wearing high top white Converse. Fridays was by far the most casual, so today I actually got a haircut, and I got layers, and I'm not sure how I like it. I don't know, but that's how it turned out. So I'm wearing one of my chokers that I made, and this one has a diamond on it. And so for my shirt, it's from American Apparel, and then my jeans are from Hollister. Know your friends. And I'm wearing a belt with them because they were a little bit big for me. I love baseball tees. I want to get more of them, but yeah, I love them. So for my shoes, I'm wearing black low top Converse. And that's the whole video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you later.